Hey there, this is Eric Andres with Your Guitar Sage, again with Aaron, and we were just having so much fun trading licks, doing some blues stuff, and we found a great backing track for Comfortably Numb, and we said, let's do that one, because everybody will like that one. Okay, so we're going to be playing, for the majority, we'll be playing A blues, or A pentatonic, or A minor, and, I'm saying, B.
Yeah,
you're correct, it's B. Blues, B pentatonic, B minor, B Aeolian. It's all very similar. If you need this form that we're doing here, you can go to yourguitarsage.com, get that free ebook, and it will help you. Links below in the description of the video. So here you go. We're going to be trading two measures apiece. So I'll be playing two measures, then Aaron will be playing two measures, and back and forth, improvising to our scales. Okay, here we go. I'm point. A lot of blues, a lot of minor sounds there. So if you need any help with any sort of blues playing or any playing with guitar whatsoever, you can follow some of the 400-something videos that I have here on YouTube. You can also get the free ebook that's at YourGuitarSage.com, along with these blues scales. And don't forget the free mini video series that you can get at UnstoppableGuitarSystem.com, and that's the only place that you can get it. It's not anywhere on the internet or on YouTube. So, for me, Eric Andreas, your Guitar Sage, and Aaron, thank you for watching. See ya.